thank you so much for tuning in with Tailgate Mom. Today I want to talk to you about the potluck. The potluck comes in a variety of versions. Comes plain, comes in designs, comes in college, MLB, and NFL. Today I'm going to show you the NFL version of the potluck. This one here is in my favorite team, the Eagles. This is designed for you when you're on the go, you're going to a party at somebody else's house, you're going to a picnic, you're going to a potluck, obviously, and you want to bring your dish. You want a great way for it to travel in the car and not leak. And you also, maybe it's a real special dish. It's your best lasagna, your potato salad, your signature dish where everybody's been hoping that you'll bring it, and you really want it to stand out and you want everybody to know that that is your dish. That's where I suggest the potluck. Now, the potluck is easy to use, easy to clean. You just wipe it down with a warm cloth. It has a little pocket right here for maybe your keys. I like to travel light and put your keys and phone right here, have your dish, and you're good to go. Now this here today, what I have put in it is a 13x9 pan. Now you don't have to put a 13x9 pan in it. You can put a variety of pans that will fit in the area that is for a 13x9 space. I put my 13x9 pan in there where it stays nice and cold or warm. And up top, if you're trying to keep your dish extra hot or extra cold, there's a nice deep pocket. This is deep to put additional items. Like your ice packs, you could put a huge one in here, or you could just put one. And maybe some other cold or hot dishes that you want to bring along to the party as well, to the potluck. You have room to put actually a whole nother 13x9 pan on the top and a hot or cold pack. I chose to put a bean salad up top, zip it up. And here is one of my favorite features of this item. There's a place for you to put your name. There's a little card. You could put the name of your dish, you could put your name. That way if you leave, somebody else is cleaning up the mess. Everybody knows this is Tailgate Mom's. Let's set that aside for her. And have you ever gone to do your dish, serve your dish, and you don't have a serving spoon? There's never enough at a party. Now this does not come with the serving spoon, but it has a great place to put your spatula or serving spoon. That way you're ready to go. The table is set up at the picnic, at the potluck. You set your dish down, everybody knows it's yours, they have a spoon to use, your item is secure in the car, and at the end of the day, you pack it all up in this. What I do, I throw everything in there, take it home, because this does not leak, it's easy to clean, and wipe out the inside if for any reason your pan leaks. Try to find one that doesn't, but I just throw everything back in it when it's dirty, save the hostess the fuss, and put it back in my car, zip it up, and wash it all when I get home, hopefully. So that's the potluck, and I hope you really enjoy that. Pick your favorite team or design. Thank you so much for watching, and please tune in to tailgatemom.com, like me on Facebook, and share the video.